cheers from Nuked London, home of the best three-eyed fish and chips in the Milky Way. The Patriots hooligans have been drinking all morning here outside Flemmley Stadium, and they are ready for blood. Today's matchup features the two teams who survived the regular season and playoffs. Tonight, they go to war in the mayhem. The Purple Mutant Eaters go up against the Carcass City Creeps. Welcome to Mayhem Bowl Sunday. I'm Owen Grim Blitzro here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and see what the team captains have to say. Welcome to the NFL Mayhem Bowl. Grim Blitzro with you here along with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr.
Hi, everyone. I can't wait for the commercials to start. That's always my favorite part.
We've got the biggest game of the year here, Bricks. Two teams battling each other in the ultimate battle of death.
Yeah, but those Bud Light for beer commercials with the horses, they make me want to cry, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and ten.
So hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and ten. That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Oh, could it be mine?
And it's first and ten. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here.
Thank you. 4. Most kickers should be able to make this one. Ricks, it's the 2-minute warning. You know what that means?
Whiskey?
If they don't pick it up here, they are giving a gift to the defense. And the quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it. It's like me and these crabs, Grim.
Yep, the defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick and the QB is in a heap of trouble now. Erases the previous play by transporting the offense back in time.
I heard the time warp dirty trick.
And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
No return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball is down.
And it's first and 10. Oh, he just got crushed. Second down and a lot. Well, B5, oh, and he fumbles the ball on that hit. When you hurdle and get hit, chances for a fumble increase. Third down and long. To dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual.
The defense calls timeout. They must be trying to get on their QB's good side. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, maybe I've seen. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and 10. And the defense puts one over on the quarterback with a sticky ball dirty trick. The only thing the QB can do now is run for his life.
Or die.
The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. Second down and more than the QB would like. Hey, kids, do you remember getting shoved in a locker because you wore glasses? I do. Join the NFL and try roid rage and have your revenge. He did it! He scores! And with that amazing run, he burst through the end zone for 6. Should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just guineas.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. That's a real buzzkill. The offense has it. That was a close one. A burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grin?
The players would catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sent them down on the pitch. He probably grabbed the pitch.
And it's first and 10. Show Bricks. They'll be talking about the Justin Grievers jockstrap malfunction for years to come.
Yeah, by the time the minutes finally got to him, there was more blood spilled on the stage than on the field. I hope they just saw that thing back on.
I'll need two, partner. We have got a deadlock game here, folks, as they kick off the ball.
I hope they saw it on the little bastard's forehead.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. Picks up eight there. Second down and two. They called a warp. Anyone in the mood for mutant tartar? Should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Stopped. sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. You know, you gotta put the buzzsaw in the MVP conversation, Briggs. Got more kills than anyone in the league right now.
Yeah, you make a good point.
The punt goes into the end zone, and it's a touchback. The quarterback goes down. Zoom on his face. I want to see if he's crying. They quickly call a timeout, hoping to save some time for their offense. And they'll line up for the punt here. Let's see if they can get a return. Nice catch, and it turns on the afterburner. Punt returners in this league have pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and ten.
One, hot two.
A pickup of about three on that play. They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock. Second down and seven. More speed, engage.
What are you trying to impress, you nerd face?
Oh, this guy just loves punishing the defenders. That's a first down. And they are out of timeout. The clock just became their greatest enemy.
Really? The clock? The clock, Grim? I can smash a clock. That's not a great enemy.
We're not talking about waking up with a crack of noon. We're talking about the NFL, you moron.
Defense better watch out. For the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten. QB should throw it and catch it, too. Second down and 10. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my offseason.
Third down and 5. First down with a nice piece of running there. We are witnessing a classic as we head into overtime here at the Mayhem Bowl. A big shout out to our advertisers who are getting plenty of bonus ad space.
All hail our evil corporate overlords.
Teams limp onto the field bloody and bruised to give whatever they have left to win a Galaxy Championship. This is the Mayhem Bowl, and the sudden death overtime is about to begin. Some 7 yards.
Oh, no. I got the hiccups again. What are you supposed to do to get rid of them again?
You stick it in a plastic bag, say the alphabet backwards while you set yourself on fire and jump on.
The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league. Straight through the uprights. At some point, they're going to need to put this ref out of his misery.
How about now, for instance? Here's a hit. Dirty tricks. Attack the ref.
Jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Ballsy. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
They just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and ten. Assuming he was aiming for the ground. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Great chance for a big game.
But still not enough for a first. Even I'm frustrated, and I'm a team agnostic.
And out comes the most underrated position in football. The mighty punter. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and ten. Second down in a mile. And there's a huge gain, and this offense is rolling.
Marvin, that was a pass play. Rolling plays are in bowling.
Third down and 10. Catch. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. The return man catches the ball and, oh man, talk about running into a buzzsaw, Bricks.
Okay, you just ran into a buzzsaw.
And it's first and ten. And he runs it for 4 yards. Second down and six. The way to move the chains, that's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. It's first and ten. And that's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Man, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
You know, they're all in politics, apparently. First down and 5. And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not going to dance now.
The Creeps pound the opposition to hell and win at home today. And they've done it. They've won the Mayhem Bowl to become the Intergalactic Champions.
I'm getting the hell out of here. See you next season, jerks.
Wait, you still have to do the post-game, Briggs.
Why, you do the post-game?
Let's hear from the MVP. Come and get Briggs back here. Once again, the folks at Evilizan thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Briggs Jr. signing off. That's a wrap. All right. That's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Briggs, let the cheerleaders in, huh? Hey, Junior, start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stow it, dipshit. Start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.